Yes, please.
Hi guys, my name is Hassan, and it's my first time here, and thank you for being so welcoming. So what can I do today that I couldn't have done a year ago? I was working in the corporate world for the last 8 years, and I've been in Dubai all my life. What I never thought would be possible was that I would have the courage to start my own business until recently. And about 9 months ago, I decided that I should start my own company. It took me about 3 months of research, meeting with potential partners, investors, a lot of anxiety, a lot of soul searching, and a lot of thoughts crossing my mind, whether is this the right decision? What about a steady paycheck? What about, you know, all the little perks? What about insurance? I'm married, I have 3 kids. So it was quite something to think about. It was not the the easy decision that I thought I would be able to make. I finally decided to take the job, and I wish I had done it sooner, because it is a very fulfilling path to take. Once you start your business, you have a lot more freedom, and you have a lot more responsibility as well. Responsibility to be your own boss and be your own boss times 10. So it gives you the opportunity to learn a lot. It gives you the opportunity to grow a lot. And it really tells you what your priorities are in life. Because when you are working in a 9-to-5 environment, your life is very regimented. But once you have once you are master of your own destiny, you can really prioritize the real things that matter. Which is why I'm here. I prioritize the fact that I want to be a great communicator. I want to be a great leader. So here I am. Thank you very much.